And Central has its eyes on a new capital campaign to install the region's only public planetarium. The project is expected to cost about $2 million, and there are just over $1 million in pledges. The planetarium will be a permanent exhibit at the Science Central in an unused portion of the building. Science Central will incorporate the original star ball from the University of St. Francis in a modern digital system to show the sky from here on Earth, as well as images from our solar system and beyond. They expect the full project will take 1 to 2 years.